Hi, Chris here. Sony recently released a new software that will allow you to use your Sony camera as a webcam. The new software is called Imaging Edge Webcam and is available for Mac and Windows. In this video, I will connect the Sony RX100 Mark VII to my MacBook and check out different applications that make use of a webcam. But first, let's install the Sony software. For this, just search on Google for Imaging Edge Webcam and then go on Sony's website. If you click on How to Use, you will find instructions for the different camera models on how to adjust the settings of your camera so that your computer will be able to use it as a webcam. If you click on Download and scroll down, you will see a list of supported camera models. Here we also find the Sony RX100 Mark VII. Enable the checkbox next to it to activate the download buttons. Then click on Download Mac to download the DMG installation file. Under Setup Procedure, it says that you have to restart your computer after the installation. Now let's install the application. In Chrome, click on Show in Finder. Double-click on the DMG file. And then on the package file for the installation. Then click on Continue and make sure that you read and accept the license agreement. Then click on Install. Here it says again that you have to restart your computer after the installation. Okay, now let's restart the Mac and see if it works.
Okay, and now let's connect the Sony camera with the USB cable to the MacBook and check out different applications that make use of a webcam.
But first make sure to set the Sony RX100 Mark VII to these settings. In Zoom, the video conferencing software, go into Settings, Video, select the Sony camera, then wait a little bit, and it should switch to the new camera. In Skype, I didn't get the option to select the Sony camera. Just the FaceTime camera. In OBS, add a new source, select video capture device, give it a name, and then select as device the Sony camera. And it's working also. In QuickTime, you can select the Sony camera, but it doesn't work. You just see the logo. Even recording doesn't work. In Final Cut Pro 10, if you click on Import Media, you can select the Sony camera. But there's an error message. But you can still import. The preview window is just showing a dark screen, but if you stop the import, you will see that it recorded the video. So it is kind of working.
As you can see, the new Sony software isn't supported by all applications, but I hope this will come over time. If you found this video helpful, please leave me a like. For more videos like this, subscribe, and I see you in the next one. Bye bye!